rehearsal, and I already done told you, no chopping for a new dress. You already spent your allowance.
I know, I heard. No chopping.
And I don't want you and Ethel cooking up some crazy scheme.
Oh, don't worry, Ricky. We're not cooking up a scheme.
Where's my bag of costumes for the big show at the club?
Right over there, dear.
Okay.
Mwah. Come on, Ethel, put on your gangster colors. G-Force is on his way over.
Oh, no, Lucy, not another drug-running scheme. Last time, Fred said he'd kill me.
But this one's foolproof.
Oh, that's what you said about whacking the Westies for the Bonanno family.
Come on, pal, you help me out, we'll make enough money, you can get a dress, too.
Well, sure could use a new dress. All right, Lucy, I'll traffic your drugs.
Ha-ha! Oh, I gotta put this on.
Hurry up, Ethel.
All right, I'm right behind you, Lucy.
What up, bro? G-Force, this is my main homie, B-flat.
Well, hello, Mr. Force. chill, sir.
Yeah, whatever. Yo, where's my stash?
Oh, right over here. It's all cut and ready to go, Mr. Force.
You work fast, Red Blood. This is a new shipment. Have this ready for the streets in 10 minutes.
Oh, Lucy, there's at least a kilo of smack in here. We'll never cut all this in 10 minutes.
Just think of that new dress, Ethel.
Hey, Lucy, I think you did a pretty good job measuring out the heroin into gram balls.
You're a natural, pal.
How you doing down there?
Better than the people who try to shoot this junk. This is going to be the easiest $2,000 we ever made, Ethel.
I'll say.
Ethel, hurry up down there.
I'm dancing as fast as I can.
Right there and take that one.
Okay.
You're missing them, Ethel.
Lucy. Come on, Lucy.
Ethel, you're missing too many.
Lucy, pick it up.
All right.
Okay, you're going to put an eye out, Lucy.
I told you it'd be easy.
Oh, Lucy.
All right, Red. Where's my stash? Start talking or the old man gets it.
Red, but G-Force, I gave you your stash.
What the hell is this?
What? Hi, Mom. Business was great today. All the kids say your horse is the best.
What, you been skimming off the top?
Ethel, say something or he's gonna shoot me.
Oh, shut up, Fred. None of this would have happened if you weren't so cheap. Darn, now I'll have to get a black dress.
Lucy, you got some splaining to do.
Lucy, I thought you said your name was Red Blood.
I did a drugs in my bag. And why is Fred all died and shoot it on the floor?
You got my stash.
You bring this into my home? My house is polluted. Say hello to my little friend.
Well, now you've done it, Lucy. Both our husbands are dead.
You're not dead, Ricky!
That's right, Lucy. Fred and I sure to teach you girls a lesson.
Oh, but G-Force!
That's my drummer from the club.
That was fun, Ricky.
Have you learned anything, Lucy?
Yes, don't sell drugs for dresses.
Yeah, I learned my lesson, too. You can get up now, Fatso. Come on, Fred. Fred!
Oh, no, Ricky. I used the wrong gun.
Ay, caramba!